What's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, peoples. Today we are playing Larder on the Aftermath. We are playing as trolls. It always happens to me, yeah, that my camera starts moving on its own. I'm pretty sure the meta for trolls is actually not to fight Blood of early. But you know me, I'm too aggressive not to play aggressively early game. I guess he doesn't want to fight me yet, as we can see. Scourge has something on his mind. Why is he spamming units? Is cult coming or something? Maybe. What is Blood Elf? Okay, I see.
We're under Your town is under attack.
Yeah, this is, I guess, classic hatred. I know, just people really don't liking me.
Our allied town is being attacked.
I don't know, dude. Like, both Kirch and Cult coming for this. Let's send him on the dwarf.
We're under attack.
Okay.
We're under attack. We're under attack.
Is the bridge still up? I'm curious. Similarly so, yeah. Oh, it's Eisen on Brown.
Our allied town is being attacked.
I forgot my casters behind.
Our allied town is being attacked. Research complete. Research complete. Our town is under attack.
It didn't die.
We're under attack.
Surely we can push brown, I guess. We need control points ASAP. Alright. I think he went AFK for a second. Enzium is a very good player, so for him to lose Magni like that, yeah, probably he just went AFK. I think I'm not ready to get the ice throws yet, to be honest, so yeah, I know. Oh, his clown left the game. I'm sad because I can't watch the stream anymore. Last few days stream never loads for me whenever I join, and it's just this stream. Try to, if you can hear me, I hope you can hear me, try to remove the cookies, maybe. Maybe that's the reason, I know. Incognito, I feel like it's something has to do with the browser, so resetting the browser, reinstalling the browser, trying different browser, VPN, incognito, like I know anything. Might actually work. Yeah, I'm not gonna get them yet. I feel like I can get higher levels first from fighting and then do that. I'm not gonna underestimate him. I feel like I need to play safe and carefully. 2-4 upgrades. He has way better upgrades than me. So orange left, brown left, and purple left. This cannon tower is 3000 HP. Ridiculous, right? Hockey doesn't work, it's actually R. Instead of E. Making some progress, but yeah, he has two mercenary upgrades and billion towers. This is a torture. At least I need to get low 10, I feel like, on my heroes prior to getting a fair hero. If I do that, yeah, I'm gonna upgrade it. I have no upgrades whatsoever. My upgrades are so bad. He left. Wait, Enzyme, why the fuck did you leave? I was about to fight you. You seem like very strong right now. Yeah, like your auto attacks already like kicking my butt so much. I guess because his allies left right now, or I don't know. Alright, we got low down, nice. Soon. Most of my workers just died. I'm ignoring the minimap. Yeah, so it's Cult, Scourge, Scully Crusade, and Forsaken. I guess I need to, yeah, finish off this base just for the sake of, you know, having full control of this area. Meanwhile, being ready to TP and help Linus.
We're under attack.
I like this guy's skill set. I mean, like, True Shot is cool, like, very cool, but yeah. I don't know. Jesus Christ, man, these towers are insane. Like, are you seeing this shit? I wish my Batriders had cloud. But I'm pretty sure they don't, right? Yeah, free Sunwell and Lumber at 12. I will call it free. Yeah. Yeah, free? Do you think it's free? I don't think so.
We're under attack. Can't build this.
Kidding for a second at the moment. Okay, I can TP soon. Just dealing with these super annoying towers. 4000 HP each. Like, how would I push this against a real dwarf? I have no idea. You never got an item, eh? There's really no point to be clearing up all of these, but just in case if the Scarlet going to return to Alliance, maybe, for whatever reason given. Is he on slot, actually? Doesn't say, right? Venus is pushing meanwhile. I'm pretty sure he got this, but I'm gonna, you know, I have nothing better to do. Sitting there and doing nothing is not ideal. Horde's hero squad is overpowered. Yeah, that Sunwell was very far away from free. Yep, he switched back to Alliance. What did I tell you? It was hella worth it to clear this up. Yeah, Lich King is way easier to kill than go for the whole, like, you know, Frozen Throne deal, so, yeah. I'm gonna tower up Linus a little bit. So we don't build right into our base. Yeah, next income I can afford. I'm not particularly strong right now. I'm not using spiders, I'm not using frozen ice throw brawlers and ice throw priests. Don't have gold for that.
We're under attack.
I won't say it's useless. I would say it really depends on the player. And the player is a memer, but yeah, happening to be like someone sweaty would be a different story. He came back into that alliance, I know, right? E. Trying to find my ice throw priests. There you go, found it. It's my bad riders, they can fly over at least. Yeah, super laggy. Yeah, I'll praise you. Cool game. Yeah, very strange, like, defense by Scourging Cult. I don't know, it was very weird, I would say. Yeah, Horde Hero Squad, yeah, it's quite nutty. I'm top 2 on everything after Lina's. I think it's very hard to keep up with the Horde as a troll, like, yeah, unless, like, you are creating your own place, you go, like, you know, let's say, like, Northrend, right, you go, like, you know, fight Blood Elf, then you fight Cult, but, yeah, I was able to fight Cult, but I wasn't able to fight Scourge and Cult at the same time, so, droopy.